of me to actually evaluate, considering the fact that I have not given a speech yet. So thank you, Doug, for that wonderful speech. It's always nice to hear quotes from Mr. Kobe. What can I say? It was a beautiful speech. Your gestures really express your comfort. You're very stable and comfortable in front of your fellow Toastmasters, and you seem capricious when you're at the helm of giving a speech. Part of that is your strength and your ability to keep your hands interesting for us, as well as your use of your knees. You're quite buoyant, and you really get into the bounce to get the point across. Your vocal variety is wonderful. It illuminates a rise of interest, and it's like you're carrying us along in a symphony, as a conductor would, and you very gently present us or deliver us right into your point. let's see, I think that if I can serve you in any way and make my time up here of value, if I had to pick out one or two things that maybe of importance for future speeches, it would be the use of you know. I think that would be a hidden use of and I know that you're very capable and creative, and you may be able to find another word to use instead there. And lastly, you had one hair out of place, and that is about it as far as we
Get up a few minutes earlier.